I love the instant community of it. A lot of things I love about the music, the content of the music, and the style of the music are the same things that I loved about punk rock when I first heard it. But the community aspect of it was something that I hadn't really expected or really even seen coming from punk rock. Which is, if you've got, once you learn how to play the music pretty well, you know, there are thousands and thousands of tunes out there, but you can learn to anticipate the changes and you can catch on really quickly. So, you know, four or five people that have never met each other before can sit down and play for 3 hours.
Yeah. I came down here to Arkansas by myself. It was sort of my journey away from my ancestral homeland. And I was looking for ways to connect with the world, and old-time music has led me to my closest friends and to the thing that makes me walk outside and see the hills and feel good on the inside instead of overwhelmed.
So tell me, Willi, do you prefer a buddy or a sweetheart?
Well, Allison.
Just keep right on the same. I only want a buddy, not a gal.